Enterprises has been exploring the takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments, narcotics sectors for some time.